At least 13 people are dead after a wild storm hit eastern Argentina, damaging buildings and uprooting trees. As Jonathan Kersley explains, the winds were so powerful, passenger planes were blown across the tarmac of an airport.
A city home to 15 million people hit by the fury of Mother Nature. At this concert, the stage collapsed. Giant inflatables were also hurtled into the crowd at Azazu Airport outside Buenos Aires. The force of the wind moved planes, ladders were pushed. This person tried to shelter under an aircraft at the city's horse racing track, the Hippodrome. The usual sound of hooves replaced by wild rain and wind. At times it topped 150 kilometres an hour. The storm was also deadly. Further south in the port city of Bahia Blanca, at least 13 people were killed. 3 days of mourning have been declared. Damage and power outages widespread. Falling trees meant some people were told to stay indoors today. At the worst hit area of Bahia Blanca, Argentina's president arrived to applause. A crisis committee has been set up to help with the storm's recovery. In the United States, Jonathan Kersley, 9 News.